News 5 is ready to roar. At this time tomorrow, the Bengals will hopefully be on their way to a wild card win.
Yeah, but when the game kicks off at 4:30 right here on News 5, there will be plenty of familiar faces on the other side of the field. News 5's Allison Montoya went to LaSalle High School to learn more about one of those hometown Texans players.
Who knew that 2008 graduate Devere Posey would go from this weight room at LaSalle High School to playing our Cincinnati Bengals in the playoff game this Saturday?
In the locker room and across campus are reminders of the many greats to come out of LaSalle High School. One of them, rookie wide receiver for the Houston Texans, Devere Posey.
He's a young man that's learned how to become a hard worker, and he thrives himself on hard work, and his hard work is what's gotten him to where he needs to be right now.
Coach Brian Heidorn worked with Devere at LaSalle and also followed his progress at Ohio State University. Although a brilliant athlete on the field, Principal Tom Luby says there's something even brighter off the field.
His character, his dedication, his commitment. Was well known whether it was in the classroom or on the field or on the court or on the track program. Devere is a classy young man, so I'm not at all, again, surprised that he's reached this highest level.
Although Lancer pride rolls deep for Devere and several of their pro athletes.
It's really cool to see him in the NFL and see him do great things.
It's a common fact that Bengals pride is much deeper.
Well, I always got to root for the home team, the Bengals.
But I'm not going to get upset to see Devere have success, have a few catches. You know, I wouldn't mind seeing a 35-21 with Devere with 14 points. I'm okay with that, as long as the Bengals come out on top.
Well, hopefully Devere didn't do too many of these in the weight room so he doesn't take us down this Saturday. Houday, I'm Allison Montoya, News 5.